Several motorcycle and sidecar combinations were developed for the German Army before and during the World War II. After entering service in 1941, they served on all the major German battlefronts and they were used in a wide variety of roles. In 1937, the German Army High Command requested the development of a motorcycle with the following criteria: a payload of 500 kg corresponding to 3 fully equipped German soldiers, a fully loaded permanent speed of 80 km per hour, and a substantial off-road capability including fording shallow waters. Up until then, all motorcycles used by the military derived from civilian models, but the need for a fast-moving army meant that no money should be spared for the creation of a motorcycle and sidecar combination that was supposed to be extremely versatile, performing and dependable. Initially, the company Zündapp considered modifying their existing model in order to meet the army demands. But it was soon clear that this was not suitable. Eventually, the company came to the conclusion that what they needed was a new, purpose-built motorcycle and sidecar. By 1939, they had developed 2 prototypes. The call for the new motorcycle was also responded by BMW, which produced their prototype of the BMW R75. After long test drives, both with the BMW and Zündapp prototypes, the German army was convinced that the Zündapp KS750 was far superior to the BMW. Initially, BMW was asked to build the Zündapp model, but BMW refused. Development continued, and in April of 1940, the army conferred full acceptance of the KS750. And despite the satisfaction with the early production models, improvements were included regularly throughout production. Eventually, in August of 1942, BMW and Zündapp agreed to standardize as many components as possible in order to streamline production and delivery of spare parts, which would then be usable and interchangeable on both models. The series production started in the spring of 1941 and Zündapp produced 18,695 750 models in their Nuremberg factory. The BMW R75 would cease once production reached 20,200 units, but after that point BMW and Zündapp would only produce the hybrid machine, manufacturing 20,000 each year. Since the target of 20,200 BMWs was never reached, it remained in production until the factory was badly damaged by Allied bombing, which ceased in 1944. Military production of the Zündapp KS750 stopped as late as 1945. During World War II, the Soviet Union quietly purchased 5 units of the R71, the R75's predecessor, via Swedish intermediaries to study and subsequently build their own version, the M72, which Stalin approved for production. In 1954, a small number of modified BMW models were produced in Soviet-controlled East Germany for testing, but were not put into full production. The success and reliability of the shaft-driven R75 during the war led the US Army requesting Harley-Davidson produce a similar cycle for the American troops. This led to Harley producing their first ever shaft-driven model, the Harley-Davidson XA, which was a near duplicate of the BMW model.